Several days each week, he commutes to a distant laboratory where he's engaged in the Mars One project, the colonization of the first planet. His minor in the some 10 years he attended a Midwestern university was botany. It is one of his many continuing hobbies. He is engrossed on this sunny morning in the study of the cellular structure of a new exotic fruit tree. Hopefully, his experiments will produce a giant peach with a thick protective skin much like that of a tangerine. This is one of the many 21st century devices or appliances that are part of the everyday life of the Shore family.
Welcome, class, to the entrance special.
This workbench with its electronic screen enables Michael to call up photographic sections of the two parent fruit trees from which he began his experiments 3 years ago. At that time, he stored the two photographic images in the central home computer, which is secretary, librarian, banker, teacher, medical technician, bridge partner, and all-around servant in this house of tomorrow. All pertinent information about this family, its records, its tastes, and reference material, is stored in these memory banks, available instantly to every member of the family. Master James Shaw, 8 years old, student, attends formal school 2 mornings a week. Much of his education, however, is carried on in a kind of education center within the home.
Began 500 years earlier when Copernicus Galileo, as the first astronaut, takes his first halting steps onto the shores of the moon and begins a...
It's programmed into the home computer and fed into teaching machines, which allow him to progress as rapidly as his awakening mind can absorb the audiovisual lesson.
Thank you. its problems, and I've got my share. That's one thing I never meant to do, 'cause I love you, baby. Don't you know I'm just human, and I've got thoughts like any other man, and sometimes I feel myself alone, regretting some foolish thing. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
pertinent data are again recorded for comparison with pre-exercise measurements. The results are again forwarded to the Community Medical Center for further study if necessary. If the computerized light occasionally extracts its amount of flesh, it holds out some interesting rewards.
Hold on there. maybe more than 3 weeks.
Yeah, we finally made this work.
You gotta keep up with the time.
Yeah, but what? What's next?